This is New Life Christian Academy, and these are excuses these people use for not having their homework done. This is excuse number one. Number one, my dad, Mr. Hennessy, he had me take inventory of all the toilet paper that we have in our house. I don't even know what inventory means, but he started met me counting, and I was counting the whole day. Do you know how many? Our basement is full of toilet paper. So I was so tired of doing math, I just couldn't do yours.